the Separatists reach. Gives them agility and increased strike capacity.
Any intel on that special payload they're expecting?
No, just that it's a game changer. That's why we need you to infiltrate the yard and get the shipping manifests. We need to know who's shipping what and why.
Damn, I was hoping for fireworks.
Well, intel says the Separatists have been stockpiling fuel in a load of on-site tanker cars. Enough to send the whole rail yard kaboom.
Well, that would do in the fireworks department.
All it takes is a single spark. And you, pal, are a fucking blowtorch.
I'll do my best. Out.
I'm on site. Over.
Good. The manifest should be in the main depot.
Contact! Contact! I need backup! Open fire!
I've got the manifest.
Copy that. Now dump the fuel from those tanker cars. Release the valve to dump the fuel.
Okay, I'm releasing the fuel. I've released the second valve.
Things are going to get really hot once you light the fire. So be damn sure you're away from there when you strike the match.
Action is clear.
Roger, return to post.
Report your findings.
Get to the mortars and start firing.
Transport manifest you stole. It's vague, but we found it includes heavy-duty cisterns. We're talking specifications to transport the most toxic possible chemicals.
Shipping from?
Russia. Handwritten notes from David mentions a Flostov.
One of the heads of our double-headed snake.
Yeah. David and Thomas. Biggest, baddest Separatist leaders. Slithering around a lethal cell that should be named Cancer.
So who's Flostov? Russian?
Right. Some scientist. Now here's the really interesting part. As soon as Flostov's name came up, Mossad came down on us hard. Seems they're also looking for this guy.
Is Mossad gonna be a help or a hindrance here?
That's what you're going to find out, John. You've got a meet and greet in a nearby region. Somewhat neutral territory, if any place in this godforsaken area is neutral.
I'll see what's up. Is there anything more I should know?
No, John. Sorry. No further intel on Robert.
Jesus Christ, where is he? Knowing him, he's hiding in plain sight, the sneaky bastard.
He's good at what he does. And that's what will keep him alive. I'm doing everything I can, John.
I know.
But JSOC priority is analyzing... mobilizing everything we got on Davit and Thomas Sitamanitsa. You go get the lowdown on this Flostov, and try to play nice with the Mossad agent.
Only if Mossad plays nice with me. Out.